Jesus. Fire angles. I love these angles. Round 2. There we go, there we go. There we go. I should show like a health bar. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Oh shit. Oh, here we go again. So hard to fucking aim.
All of Olympus unites against you.
Jesus fucking Christ. There we go. There we go. Jeez. Unless he just dies like that.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Poseidon. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Jesus. Fire angles. I love these angles. Oh, I love this game. Perfect intro to the whole series. Oh my god. Damn, it killed everyone.
Kratos, the death of Zeus is within our reach. Climb to my hand.
Let's go, let's go. Fire again, fire intro. I love it. Oh, titties. Here we go. This seems like the final boss. This seems like the ending of a game.
You can no longer hide behind the skirts of Athena.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumed you, Kratos. What more will you destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me.
Jesus.
The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge!
Petulant child! I will tolerate your insolence no more!
I knew I would love this series, this game. I knew it. Damn, I honestly wish I got a PlayStation earlier in my childhood.
Listen carefully, Kratos. You were a simple pawn, nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern. This is our war, not yours.
Okay.
Gaia!
Now I kind of wish I played the other one so I know who this person is.
I have lived as a warrior. I have died as a god. Having suffered the ultimate sacrifice, I have been denied release. I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
Fuck. Okay. What else do we have? River Styx. What the fuck? Run! Oh, they're on my ass. Holy shit. God damn, I'm getting fucked up. Jesus Christ. So now I'm starting off with nothing. I saw a sword fall. Is that my new prize? What the fuck? Wrong with her higher feet. Where am I, like, in hell? Damn, I'm down
we
bad right now.
Are not finished, Zeus. The gates of Hades have never held me.
Death cannot hold those with purpose, Kratos.
Athena.
I have missed you, Spartan.
I don't.
My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can the children of Olympus.
Perhaps. But remember, my death came by your blade.
My blade was meant.
Was that the
Zeus.
Rock person?
Be quick with your words.
As we speak, the war for Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall as easily as Ares. To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of his strength. The flame of Olympus.
You once sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him? What has brought about this change?
I see truth where I did not before. Perhaps these will earn back your trust. These are the Blades of Exile. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame.
Jesus Christ, it sounds like I'm in hell.
Remember, as long as Zeus reigns, there is no hope for mankind. Destroy the flame, Kratos, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
Cool. Blades of Exile. These blades will be your most powerful ally against Olympus. Awesome. Ooh. Hi, guys.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ! Oh my Fucking God. I love the ram feature. Jesus. Oh my god. What's over here? What is this, like a portal? Just give me a second, guys. Those who possess the true souls of God may pass. Fucking corpse on these motherfuckers. One more. Oh my god. This game is fucking funny.